Alright, so I actually have no idea what this one's about. There's no info on the game page for it. Take a look at this game page they have here. There's nothing at all on it. But no comments either. I was like, well, might as well check it out. How bad could it be? Oh, this is as fast as you move. I don't even know if it's a full game or what the hell. Could be anything. Damn, that's a strafe walk. Whoa. I guess that doesn't open. So far, I don't know what to think. It's like that old Ghostbusters game. Gotta go up like 20 stories. Not a good way to start your game off. Nothing opens it. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing, man. And I don't mean in this game, I mean by playing this shit. What was I thinking? This flashlight is something else. I played another game that did that too, where you get up to a wall and the flashlight's gone. Weird. Dude, how many stories does this go down? I'd be kind of mad if this is all this is. Although, I mean, it didn't say anything about it. I should have stayed away. You gotta be kidding me. one that finally is a scare is gonna get me with all this nothing happening. Can't believe there's no run. If you're watching this, I'm sorry. I don't know how you made it this far. No, it's another door that doesn't open. It is. If these open, I don't know what fucking button opens them. This game must have come out on like April Fool's Day. Come on. It's almost bad as gamer arts, man. Really? How many flights of stairs was that? Fuck, dude. Oh, shit. What am I doing?